I just got out of the house. And today is Father's Day, so happy Father's Day. I love my dad with all my heart, and you should do too. And today we are going out to eat at Outback. And yeah. So I'm going to show you when we drive there. We went 45 minutes and we changed. We're not going to Elba, we're going to Logan's. And yeah, I'll get you back when I get in. Okay, right now we just got out and I give it a 10 out of 10. I never went to Logan's and it's very good. If you didn't see the last clip, I had mac and cheese, chicken tenders, and broccoli. And the chicken tenders were so crunchy and I really love it. Oh my God, I'll be right back. So yeah, I am done. Thank you guys for watching and comment down what you did for Father's Day or you just stay home because I'm quarantined. But bye. And beautiful people, it is Demetria, and today we are gonna do a mukbang, and I am very excited about that. Today we are going at Taco Bell, and I'm gonna try the pineapple freeze slushy, and that's very new, and I heard that people liked it from other videos, so I'm about to try that. So I'll go meet you when I get in. Hey people, now I already got my food and I already got my pineapple freeze and I'm ready to try it now. I'm so excited about that one right now. So I'll keep it. That's so good.
Is it?
It's like soda slash whipped cream slash pineapple flavor. Well, that's like the same thing as I said. That's very good. I recommend you get this. There you go. I got my taco. I eat messy, so I got me a taco, a Dorito taco, and a burrito. To comment down below so I can do a Q&A and tell me some other videos that I should do. I already have a whole list of them, but it's okay if you see it again because I'm gonna do it anyway. But like, comment down below what you want me to do. Do you want me to do more about things? Do you want me to do whatever? And yeah, so comment down below what you want me to do. So I am new to this YouTube stuff, and I'm very excited about it. Bunch of fun stuff with your challenges, bunch of my things. and all that stuff. So I want you to comment down what is about you. And in my next video, I'll comment what's not comment, but make a video what's about me, 50 things about me. And keep up touch in it. And make sure you should like and subscribe so to get to know me. And by the way, I'm so excited about the trip, and I can't wait to go to the beach, the pool, and yeah, and we're gonna have so much fun. And so I think this trip fall will be long because we are staying for a week, and yeah, it'll be so much fun. It's a family trip. Oh, and by the way, if you are a pineapple fan, are you a pineapple fan? This is for you. The whole for you. Yeah, I thought we're about to go somewhere, but I'll keep you updated when we are or not. I don't really know. And I hope you guys have a good day.
We are waiting for everybody to come, so we will have fun and all that stuff, and yeah. Well, you'll see later when I come, so I'll be right back. Bye.
Okay, if I can have y'all wait outside for me, we're trying to have one person check in at a time.
Oh, Zan, Kelsey.
Sorry.
Please, can you Jay check in for us?
You check in already? Yeah.
Okay, we went up the stairs.
Okay, guys, we are back. Sorry for all this stuff. Sorry for this, but I'll show you later on. So, we're gonna take out who's gonna play and who's not. I suck at golf, so if you try me, I might come here for some food.
Dad, can you push me? Can you push me, please?
No.
That's fine.
I suck at golf.
Phone number.
The view is kind of cool.
Hey guys, I'm back. I'm gonna show you what I have to let through.
I'm already small.
because I ate all my drinks.